It's hard to tell if the car turned his blinker on or not. It looks like he turns his right blinker on, but then hesitates. But the truck should have seen him slowing down and should have come to a stop. He's following way too close. But I think it's both of their fault.